back to my channel. Oh my god. I just arrived here in Terminal Percibado Selatan from KL International Airport 2. And this time I will be riding a bus from Kuala Lumpur to Malacca, and my trip is 9 p.m. and I think I arrived here at 8:55. Oh my god. By the way, I already booked my ticket online through easybook.com. But the way they do it here is you book it online first, and then when you arrive here in TBS, you need to get your boarding pass. So it's like an airport actually, but it's just a bus terminal. So I'm just on time, and I think the bus is not yet here. Probably the trip is delayed. Oh my god. So this is the boarding pass. So I am assigned here in gate number 1. And good thing though that I've been here for probably 3 or 4 times, so this is not new to me. This is the departure area for the TBS gate 1, so there are a lot of gates here, but this is gate number 1. And the bus is outside. The bus just arrived. So this is the bus that I will be riding going to Malacca. So these are all the passengers. So it's already boarding. what Malacca's central station looks like during night time. Hi, I'm still here in Malacca Central Station, here in Malacca, Malaysia. And I've arrived here around 11:15 p.m. Yes, and since I don't have a car here, I have to ride a taxi. And since this is very late in the evening, the taxi driver is asking me to pay 30 ringgit, which is good actually. But if I arrived here earlier, I could have paid only 20 ringgit. So I think that is the standard, 20 to 25 ringgit. Anyways, it's okay. And I am now going to my hostel.